A former executive with the Phoenix Suns ticket office learns his punishment in a ticket fraud scheme. Jeffrey Marcussen pled guilty to charges of fraud schemes, false returns, and theft. He'll spend the next year behind bars, followed by 3 years of supervised probation. The Arizona Attorney General's office says Marcussen sold unused tickets for more than $450,000 and never paid taxes on that money. Marcussen paid off both debts. He had worked for the Suns for 15 years.